You can't give a big discount to the cybersecurity folks. I cannot let you do that.
You should have gone for the head.
Now, there is a 50% discount on Let's Defend,